An update now. El Paso Police providing more information on a serious crash that involved a semi-truck in northeast El Paso. Investigators say 19-year-old Eddie Duran was driving east on Walter Jones in the right lane at a high rate of speed. That is when he lost control of the vehicle, veered to the right, and hit a curb. His vehicle crossed into the westbound lanes and collided into the trailer. Duran was then taken to the hospital with serious injuries.